Actor Robert Fyfe, best known for playing Howard in sitcom Last of the Summer Wine for 25 years, has died at the age of 90. Fyfe joined the long-running BBC show in 1985 and remained until its final episode in 2010. Howard Sibshaw was Pearl's henpecked husband who was always trying to hide his passionate affair with Marina. Fyfe's manager Maxine Hoffman said the Scottish actor was the most delightful client anyone could wish for. He was a truly talented and versatile actor and much loved by everyone he worked with, she added. Fyfe appeared in the first episode of Dr. Finlay's Casebook in 1962 and was also seen in Coronation Street, Z Cars, Angels, The Onedin Line, Survivors, The Gentle Touch and Monarch of the Glen. His film credits included The 51st State, Cloud Atlas and Babel. His wife Diana died a few weeks before him, leaving sons Timothy, Nicholas and Dominic. Juliet Kaplan, who played Pearl, and Jean Ferguson, who played Marina, both died in 2019.